I think to be a good journalist, you've got to be really dogged. You've got to fight for a story.
And to tell the story with integrity, with enough of a background so that you know you're getting the full story.
And then you've also got to be quite compassionate.
The best journalists are always saying, but hang on, what about this? They can see that moment when someone might just be telling them a little bit of a fib.
Join Eric Young, Charlotte Bellis and Alistair Wilkinson for Prime News First at 5:30.